Hi there, I'm Mandy, a homeschool mama of four living in Australia. About 3 years back, I came to a point in our homeschool journey where I realized my kids were learning lots from life and their natural curiosity, but I had no physical record of it. The resources I had available were either boring textbooks or very American style or way too open-ended, leaving all of us frustrated and confused. These options were not working for us. I wanted something that would engage my children in their interests, encourage their critical thinking skills and their creativity, and easily tick the education department's boxes, all while respecting and guiding their individuality. I created my own set of education resources that hit the mark for these needs. I could have a record of learning, they were using fun and engaging workbooks, and the state moderator was thrilled with the outcomes too. If you have a reluctant writer, like some of my kids, or a child that is challenged by numbers or textbooks, you know they still need to be engaged in learning. Learning and journaling offers the middle ground between a strict school-style curriculum and fully relaxed unschooling. You can find unit study journals for using with multiple ages and stages. You can find research journals so they can dig deep into their passions and beloved topics, and all sorts in between. You can tailor the journals to your child's abilities and preferred learning method. 1. They choose a topic they want to learn about. 2. Find some books and documentaries on the topic. 3. Watch your child dive right in. Do they like to draw? Have them draw. Draw what they learn. Do they like to watch documentaries instead of reading books? The internet is full of options for research. Simply have them record their findings in the journals. And 4, observe their awe and wonder as they learn from what they love in a way that they love. You are totally capable of facilitating your child's education. I'm here for you, and so are the many other mamas on this wild adventure of homeschooling. Join the Learning and Journaling Library membership and get the resources, support, and community as you journey forward. Just click on the link below, and I'll see you on the inside.